Altså, politikere og idrettsfolk for eksempel, de må jo ofte snakke engelsk offentlig. Vi skal få en smakebit på det.
I'm so happy. Unbelievable. And I'm all tired after this stage.
I think that almost all Norwegians feel that they have a special relationship with Kofi Annan. They feel that they know him, and they feel that they admire you. And the first Secretary General of the UN was a Norwegian. But next to him, there is no Secretary General of the UN which we have felt a close relationship than you. So,
everyone knows that we are rich. Let us throw out those politicians who create a culture of suttering. I simply do not know the English word, so someone can tell us.
On the 9th of October this year, the Norwegian Nobel Committee announced that the Nobel Peace Prize for 2009 was to be awarded to President Barack Obama.